Hi students, welcome you to in our YouTube channel. Now, in the previous video, we have learned about the solar system, the stars, the universe, and this is our first lesson that we have started in last week. The name of the lesson is the universe. Now see, in the universe, we have learned about the planet, universe, stars, the sun, and the solar system, and orbit. See, in the last video, we have learned about the different planets that which we have in our solar system. See, just I will read out the name of the planets that we have learned in the previous video. Earth, Mars, Mercury, Venus, Saturn, Neptune, Uranus, and Jupiter. Now see, these are the 8 planets we have in our solar system. Now we are going to learn in this video in deep about these all the planets. So listen this video carefully so you'll understand what exact the information about each planet. So we'll start from the Mercury. Mercury is very hot and thus does not support life. This Mercury is nearest to the sun, and on this Mercury there is no life because of the hotness. Okay, now second is the Venus. Venus is the hottest and brightest planet of all. Now see, here is the image of Venus planet. By looking also you can understand that how hot it is. It's very hottest and the brightest planet of the solar system. Now Mars look red, it is therefore called the red planet. See, by looking this Mars, here is the image of Mars planet. Okay, by this look Mars, you can understand its color is the red, so it's called the red planet. Earth, you all know about the Earth because all we are living on the Earth planet. Earth is called the blue planet because it has a lot of water and appears blue. Why is it look blue? Because there is a lot of water on the appear, and there is water, land, because of that the life is possible on the Earth. You can see also here in the picture that this Earth is looking blue in color. After that we will learn about the Jupiter. Jupiter is the largest planet of the solar system. See, this you know, listen and look about this all the slides which I have made for you. Okay, from this slide you can understand, and so many questions will be asked from this solar system. So for your understanding, one topic I have explained it here for you. So students, listen it carefully and try to understand it. See, Jupiter is the largest planet of the solar system. Here is the image, here is the picture of Jupiter. You can see how Jupiter is. Saturn, the second largest planet of the solar system, has a ring around it. See, here you can see the picture of Saturn planet, and here is the ring. Can you see ring it here on the image? And the Saturn, the planets is look like a ball inside, and around it it has a ring. It's called the Saturn. It's very easy to understand because if you see the Saturn, you will find out ring around it. Now we'll learn about the Neptune. Neptune is the 8th and the farthest planet in the solar system. Why is it far? Because it is in number 8, so it is the farthest planet of the solar system. And after Neptune, we are going to learn about the Uranus. Uranus is the 3rd largest planet of the solar system. So now see, we have learned about the largest planet is the Jupiter, 2nd largest is the Saturn, and 3rd largest is the Uranus. Okay, so you have to keep in your mind that, and all the 8 planets I have explained it here for your understanding. You read it, all the slides which I have made for you. You listen it carefully. If you like this video, please subscribe the channel and share it. Thank you.